the Magic City, Birmingham, Alabama, with a population of just around 200,000 and a metropolitan population of over 1.1 million, makes Birmingham the largest metropolitan area in Alabama. Also known as the Pittsburgh of the South, due to its strong historical presence in the iron and steel industry. Some of the attractions in the area include the Vulcan Park and Museum, the Barber Vintage Motorsports Museum, the Birmingham Civil Rights Institute, the Birmingham Botanical Gardens, the McWayne Science Center, also the Sloss Furnaces National Historic Landmark, which is a preserved pig iron producing blast furnace from the 1800s. And some of the strong points of the economy include banking, steel, health and research, energy and education. Some of the largest employers include the Drummond Company, Alabama Power, the University of Alabama, Vulcan Materials Company, Books a Million, and many more. So right now we're passing up downtown Birmingham. We're gonna fast forward through some red lights here, take Fifth Avenue straight to downtown Birmingham, and from there you'll get a nice view of the city. Enjoy. Well, that wraps it up for our downtown trip to Birmingham, Alabama, the Magic City, a pioneer industrial city of the South, a big football town, Auburn University, University of Alabama. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like what you see, if you like what you watch today, please subscribe. In the meantime, I'll be making more videos, traveling to other cities, and other places of interest. Drop a comment below. Send me an email. Thanks for watching.